Hey guys, welcome to my first Witcher gameplay. Let's go. So we are going to go for a fresh start. Let's go for Blood and Broken Bones. Could you skip this? No, good. Nice. කුලේ තා මෙහාර වෙදාන කෑක්ගඩක 5 to 6 years maybe yeah got it back in 2015 I guess damn been a while Go down. This amido. Candy fame water.
I'll see you. I fear Vezes and one will be stricter.
Well, yes, but...
I know, and you know that's as...
I'm sorry.
Better not.
You!
Exactly. Susie, come on. We'll practice with the other.
Shall we run the wolves?
Maybe if you fall.
Fuck.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, rhythm with your steps. Sick out.
What do you think?
Let's skip straight.
Good morning.
You all right? About?
It takes forever to explain.
Some way off.
Start doing the guest. Yennefer. Funny, isn't it?
Was she nagging you? True to life, indeed. Real funny.
I mind. You've seen the treacherous. She's a full gallop all the time. Breakneck speed through wild lands, devastated battlefields. She's just hurry to get
me. I'd be surprised if she wasn't in trouble. She's always
don't know. In the dream.
That trick didn't end well. Wait.
Didn't overlook it.
Stop talking. Give me the letter.
We're gonna need it, not sniff it.
We must meet it. Soon. Will it be near the sea? Nothing else to guide us then. What's this supposed to say? I still have the unicorn?
That's private.
Maybe not tightly, but perhaps that's
that. That's
like it leads towards the main road. It'd be much better. Wait, hear that?
Oh shit. Nice view. Let's go.
Did you know they even live in the well?
No. Really upset too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The northern realms.
Radovid's realms don't mean. Temeria and Dedan are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders. So he wins war.
Believe that.
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Witcher. Skip.
No need.
Bekar oldu. Chicken leg.
Looking for a woman, raven hair, violet eyes, dresses in black.
have not seen nor smelt such a lady. We will remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
And in Travers Square, though, folks from all over might be worth a little while to ask her.
Let's play it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Why not? Aldert Eert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenstierna Academy.
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher of Tentia. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed as black and white.
Of course! Unlike...
Horse was an open war. What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last stated. Know where they saw her.
No facts interest me, not fair
tales.
But the rules are quite simple.
Let's go! Gwent, my favorite. So, biting first one card is enough. Bekar. Okay, this is important. All right. Okay. Pass. Don't know. That was my
Well, you've a knack for this game. If you ever find yourself in Oxenstierna and wish to play a true monster, ask for Shadetta. A simple little bite by trade.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Nope.
Oh shit. No, not a sport. He bumped his head and went to bed and wet himself till morning. Hey! The fuck? Huh? The fuck am I going?
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of exorcists, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant.
There be more, sir. Our lads. Tamiris, took from us earlier.
You will give dirt. That will do. Let us settle, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
Very perceptive of you. Get out of the bridge.
that girl. This explains why I don't hear your footsteps.
What do you seek here?
Jennifer Vandenberg.
That is a military system.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed ten already. Including a few of my men. Hunted, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison. Comb the woods, organize a battle. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle.
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces.
It's a deal.
It kept to the Vulpine Woods.
Lovely. For fuck's sake. Wait. Okay, I had known the way. Lovely. Cut away. In case I need it. Later.
class down.
These dogs been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started, soldier on the march, stop to rape a woman, strangler, kill a man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. Dog, kicking asses in no more.
You know him. We serve diet.
That was before.
Sorry. No. Not so.
Griffith. Know anyone about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind of though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I'm excited through the woods. No Griffin can hear me or spy.
What the fuck? Oh.
Griffin's nest. What remains was at least a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin got in here. Took a long time to die on bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months worth. At least a week. Either Griffin must be a male,
What? Okay.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on her beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Picked up on her while she slept.
Got good news and bad news.
Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaard on garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bads that we had to kill Griffin for. What else could he want from Tutu?
Griffin's attendant.
And how's that going?
Learn some things. The Nilfgaard arts burned the woods down. Killed him.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves.
Got the buckhorn.
I don't want to be like stenched. Remember Tredegor, hunting that Zulu trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget it? You ever gonna stop breathing?
Fine. Everything.
I'm ready.
Big one out, all good.
Slower.
Alright. See you next video.